character you put the most hours into? Probably Falco. Just because playing Joey and Alex, I always want Falco Fox. Is Joey confirmed? No, just me and Johnny are going to What the Fox. That's the Norwalk you get, Norwalk crew. Ready? Go! I always mistime that, god damn it. That's a dope beat. Oh! Oh my god!
This is the nerve, dude.
Get out of there, Joey!
No! No, up.
Oh, fuck. I want you to up. I was gonna fall at the knee and it's sick.
Johnny's already here. God damn it.
Laser, baby brother bullet. I feel like we've had a lot of really good matches. The only stream match that I saw that was like bad was when was the winner's final set. That was the only one that was like, ew. Who was winner's final? Wait, that was just super sick. he deflected the credit. Winner's final was just Corey versus Bell, and it was just like a young trio. Alright, so I think we're gonna go play Doll and Kratos. Okay.
That'll do it! One stock apiece!
Nidoking tried to DI for that platform, but was not close enough.
Yeah. Okay, club with the opening. This is tied up! Oh my goodness!
Oh, that was really smart of him to crouch cancel, even though he got hit.
Yeah. Wow, and club with the spacing and the weights! Is he back? Oh, the Nidoking right now. He's gonna go to the platform.
What does he get here?
That's club not a awesome. Kill. Oh, I saw Plus
jump
come out.
He has a jump. Oh!
And he just love taps him, and that seals the set.
Nidoking takes it 3-2.
The closest of Sheik Dittos. Nidoking breathing a sigh of relief.
Smash got beaten up here before. Sorry, I got my mic. He got really destroyed right there. That was, Oh my god, what the response. That's a good thing about this matchup. They can both destroy each other, given positioning. Smash Cat's movement is very crisp. Red amazing getting those follow-ups. Good recovery. Considering he usually goes with the grabs or the down tilts.
Down air.
Oh. Alright, so one there, one back air could seal it.
So now Smash God has a lot of momentum.
He does have the momentum though, and he's got center stage.
And he's cutting down air. He's dead. He lost. Wow.
Wow.
Four stock comeback by Smash God to win the tournament. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Like you were saying, that was totally momentum based. It was really. Once he got center stage, he did.
It sucks because Lod SD'd, and then Rishi had all the momentum, and then he just like kept it going, kept
he just
it going.
Pushed him out, got yep. Like downers over and over.
Little squall hammer. There's something about Nana. She just likes to show off, right? She's the beautiful one.
Wow, is he about to JV5 stock S2J?
Is this really happening? Is this 0% Disc It Boogie?
JR Smash, are you watching? That's the real question.
Johnny, take this time to formulate a plan and hit Nana and Popo.
Oh! Even Disc It Boogie's laughing. He's like, all right, whatever, man.
Johnny puts on the headphones.
That was pretty phenomenal.
I have been messed up.
Who? Look at that free spray.
See, the thing with your Falcon is it doesn't play by the rules of melee. Since it doesn't, melee normally doesn't do so well with that. You end up dying. That's your Falcon, bro. It just transcends everything. Fucking next level nipples. Frosted lips.